With this backpack of pain I carry through the dark, I walk through the rain with these daggers in my heart. Where to depart? I feel trapped in this hole, trapped in my mind, cheer, and trapped in my soul. I wanna scream, cause I'm over this calamity. Another fucking day, another fucking tragedy. Sick of even trying to rearrange my strategy. So fuck overcoming, I'll be another casualty. Simple, the dream that I'm chasing. I just wanna be happy, but it's testing my patience. Sick of waiting for these things to resolve, cause it never fucking happens, and it's stinging my soul. So fuck the fame, I never wanted the attention. I do this for the love, fuck the drugs and aggression. And fuck the money, it just attracts more drama. I've got enough stress here dealing with my karma. I'm wishing on a star until we fade away. Just thinking where you are, still trying to face the pain. I see you in my dreams, I'm looking at your picture. I'm trying to find a reason, but I keep sinking deeper. And it feels like what? God has abandoned me, now I've got nothing left. Next step is insanity. Bro, the devil ain't a monster with a fork in his hand. He lives inside of every brother, every woman and man. That's his plan, to make Malachi suffer. From the day of my birth, I've been wrestling thunder. Got me missing my mother, as you call on my number. But motherfucker, listen here, no, you won't take me under. I'm a soldier with this boulder that I carry to death. And I'll fight to survive, to my very last breath, to sever this hex. I'll walk a mile in the dark, but I'm never alone, cause you were there in my heart. You picked me up when I fell, when I was going through hell. You reached in the cell and taught me how to prevail. And now it's a tale that I tell to my mates, how God still loved me even when I spat in his face. I'm wishing on a star until we fade away. Just thinking where you are, still trying to face the pain. I see you in my dreams, I'm looking at your picture. I'm trying to find a reason, but I keep sinking deeper.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same.
I'm not scared of the evil that resides inside of me. I'm scared of the light that's inside of mine, and see, it frightens me. All the good I could be doing, instead of stewing on the booze with the crew until I'm spewing on the human. But what if it's true that we make our fate through the choices we choose? Am I choosing the right ones or losing my sight? Some just wanna ignite, some the truth and the night's coming sudden. But will it ever demise? All these voices in my mind, are they telling me lies? I can't tell if it's God or the devil disguised. It's an angel of light, so I tell him goodnight. It's a fight that I'm getting sick of losing. So tonight, I'ma let him in the news as I write. Every letter is a mood to inspire, to become a better human. I'm wishing on a star until we fade away.